The first audition tapes from famous celebrities, part one. Tom Hiddleston originally wanted the role of Thor, and this is his first audition tape before getting Loki.
First, Tom was up for Thor. He trained, he came in, he was ripped, you know, he was swinging the hammer in the rain. He did a tremendous job, but he wasn't Thor. And the moment he came in and read, though, it was Loki.